Welcome to UCD Libraries YouTube channel. In this video, we will show you how to insert page numbers to your thesis. Accurately inserting page numbers and separating the preliminary pages from the rest of your thesis is a big part of formatting your thesis. To demonstrate this, we will start with inserting an unnumbered title page, separating the preliminary text from the rest of the thesis using Roman and Arabic numerals. To start off with, you will need to insert section breaks. These differ from page breaks as they separate the document into different sections, as opposed to separating the pages. Section breaks are always inserted at the bottom of the last page of the section that you want to separate. Showing the paragraph marks is always helpful when formatting. Put your cursor at the bottom of the title page. Select Page Layout from the top menu. Go to Breaks and select the Next Page option to insert a section break. Next, we will insert a page break at the bottom of the final page of your preliminary pages. Once you have done that, we will start inserting the page numbers. Click within the preliminary section. Select Insert on the top menu. From the drop-down menu at Page Numbers, select Format Page Numbers. From the Numbers format, select Roman numerals as well as Start At and enter the letter I. This is important as this tells Word to start a new numbering sequence in the section. Now you can insert your page numbers wherever you choose. Always make sure that the link to previous option is deselected on the design tool. To insert numbers for the rest of the thesis, click in the thesis section. Select Insert on the menu tab, Page Numbers. Format page numbers and make sure Arabic numerals are selected. Click on Start At and enter the number 1. Now insert your page numbers and make sure the link to previous is not highlighted. And that's how you insert different numbered pages to your thesis. For more information, please visit the Research Commons at UCT Libraries.